Myself, K.Narayana Reddy. I am from Math YouTube channel. Today in this class, I am explaining about the problem regarding binomial theorem. See here, problem. Find the middle term in the expansion of 3x by 7 minus 2y whole to the power of 10. In this expansion, we want to find the middle term. Very, very important problem. Solution. Given 3x by 7 minus 2y whole to the power of 10. 3x minus by 7 minus 2y whole to the power of 10. This is, so in expansion of this we want to find the middle term. Simple, there is one formula is there. If n is even, middle term A is what? N by 2 plus 1 the term, that's all. Here, by comparing3x by 7 minus 2y whole to the power of 10 with a minus b whole to the power of n, that's all. A minus b whole to the power of n. Okay, here a equals to 3x by 7, b equals to 2y, n equals to 10. That's all. What is n? 10. 10 is even when n is even. Even the middle term is n by 2 plus 1 the term. That's all. So middle term is n by 2 plus 1 the term. This is very important, which you have to remember, to find the middle term when n is even. Okay, now n by 2 plus 1 equals to 10 by 2 plus 1, that is 5 plus 1 is equal to 6th term. Therefore in the expansion of 3x by 7 minus 2y whole to the power of 10, the middle term is sixth term. Okay, now sixth term equals to T6 equals to T5 plus 1. Yes? T5 plus 1. Therefore, TR plus 1 equals to NCR plus 1 equals to A to the power of N minus R, B to the power of R. What is the value of N? N, C, R. 5. R is 5. Why? Because TR plus 1. So R is equal to 5. A 3x by 7 whole to the power of n minus r, 10 minus 5 into b to the power of r minus 2y whole to the power of r means 5. That's all. 10C5, 3x by 7 whole to the power of 5 minus means 2y whole to the power of 10. Okay. 10C5, 3x, 3 to the power of 5 into x to the power of 5 by 7 to the power of 5 into minus is there. Exponent is odd. Whenever minus is there, exponent is odd, the sign gets to minus. Okay? So this value is minus value. But 2 to the power of 5 into 1 to the power of 5. That's all. Minus 10C5, 3 into 2, 3 into 2, 4 to the power of 5. Why? Because a to the power of m into b to the power of a to the power of n into b to the power of m equals to a into b whole to the power of m. That is formula. Okay? Into x to the power of 5, y to the power of 5 divided by 7 to the power of 5. That is equals to minus 10C5 into 3 into 2, 6 by 7. 6 by 7 whole to the power of 5 into x to the power of 5 into y to the power of 5. Here, why you are writing in this way means since a to the power of m by b to the power of m equals to a by b whole to the power of m. This is the formula. Okay? From this formula, you can write this one. So, therefore, middle term equals to minus 10C5 to 6 by 7 whole to the power of 5. X to the power of 5 divided to the power of 5. Solve. This is the required middle term of the expansion 3x by 7 minus 2y whole to the power of 10. Okay, dear friends. That is t 6 equals to minus 10C5 6 by 7 whole to the power of 5 into x to the power of 5 into y to the power of 5. This is the required answer. Okay, dear friends. In this way, we can do the problem for finding the middle term of the expansion of binomial. Okay? So, practice this. This is a very important problem for the examination point of view. Okay, dear friends. Thanks for watching Matthew YouTube channel. If you like this video, please subscribe our YouTube channel Matthew and hit the bell icons to get more information. Thank you.